Crusher next. partial. Ula wasn't exaggerating. The whole area is filthy with immortal shrouded.
Same punks who took Kulo. Try to get inside and get me that intel. But be careful. They're assholes. They're real tough assholes.
I'll get you what you need. Like I said, they died just fine. The authority hasn't used this place recently, I can tell you that much. Think this'll work?
Trust me, I know how they roll. They slap a new coat of paint on and call it the latest model. We'll find a way to sneak into the authority current from here.
Marshal, I'm looking at a jerry-rig of pretty epic proportions. Shrouded have slap-dashed an old CPU onto the Authority uplink, successfully sucking data out of the main line.
Looks like those assholes did the job for us. Use the Locust to download everything you can. Data is pouring in. Working. We struck gold. I got the lowdown on this tech system. I can finish up the scrambler in no time. Project Dagger, here we come.
On the way. Another authority sentry.
Here I am, Ranger.
Logs.
Sentient life form approaches. Walker, listen. We're still gonna meet Mayor Lusum, right?
It's one of them bandit dens again.
No chit-chat, please. Just tell me what your car needs. Right here, the deal of a lifetime. bad news. The trade roads to Laguni have been locked down by massive road chokers. Seems almost like the Riverhogs and Goon Squad have a common goal of preventing all trade in and out of the Secreto wetlands. Something has to be done soon, or the entire trade triad stands to fall.
Ranger?
So, what you got for me, Mark?
Work like a goddamn charm. Thanks to you and Gulo's sacrifice, we got the Scrambler fully functional and ready to kick ass. Go on and pick it up. It's your new best friend. That little beauty will shield you. Now, Walker, you should know part of the Dagger Project was always the Scrambler. Snazzy little doodad that will allow you to overcome the Authority HQ's nanotrite corrupting tech. While I'm working on that, you should get cracking on my operation and other projects. Once we get...
memories of
stay the course.
Or the blow off the way.
Someone here. Yes.
Market's open.
Buying or selling. Say hi to Wells. Bring for me. Still in the wilds, I see. Watch out for the creeps now.
Say hi to Wellspring.
Did you ever?
Sweetheart, what can I get you this time, sweetie? See you soon, sweetheart.
So.
Off the Northfield Bridge. I need someone to clear them out so I can get my goods through. I don't care how it's done, as long as it's fast. If the swill dries up, I'm not gonna be responsible for the riots.
Regrettably, I
sister. Complications have arisen that I must deal with alone. I know that you will be strong and play many goons as honor kills. I will come to the forward command post as soon as I am able. For the undying honor of the Shrouded.
Hey,
you're supporting the trade. I've got some real rare goods for sale.
Permission to leave unmarked.
Adam Hammer is the greatest among us all.
This is Agent T-Guard. I've discovered two additional remote solar recharge sites. They're part of the Shrouded's Phase 3 plan. One site is near the wilds and the scraplands. The other is near the Torchy Fields, east of Gunbarrel. They pose a danger and should be sabotaged ASAP.
Return customer acknowledged. Entering rest mode.
Oh, I'm so
terminating
tired.
Shopping interface.
The musty smell of old junk. Nothing's there. Good trade means everyone walks away happy.
Prime. Not too shot up, I hope. Death is life, my friend.
Not only do the river hogs spit at our trade alliance, they also have the stomach to make their own swill to peddle. I'm in my rights to take action against these thugs in kind. The folks who destroy their distillery by the creek and bring proof will be well compensated.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business.
Gotta go.
Systems act. activating.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place.
Gotta go.
Say bye to the Ranger Bags.
Oh, is it playtime again, Walker? Destination reached. Some shut eye. I'm checking into the clinic. Wait for me. 30% integrity. Partial integrity restored. Walker, and feeling good.
Taking care of business.
Regenerating. Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored. Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored. restored. Systems fully restored.
Doc, I'm approaching the genetic research station in the Dune Sea.
Good, good. Listen now. I went through all protocols. Found there that the Authority, in case of crisis, planned to use hostile Arcus for their experiments there. I'm not making promise, but it is likely that this is where they took your people of Vineland.
Then I better hurry. Can't waste any time. Wait a minute. Did you?
Yes.
Thank you. meteor. Centuries. Guess I found it. Doc, I made it. I'm inside.
Wonderful. Then proceed to locate the DNA banks. Maybe Vineland people.
Maybe. Them, just like you said, there's a whole bunch of my people here, alive.
Yes, I thought that they might be. Their biomass is used for the longevity project. You should get them out of there. And if you cannot, kill them like cattle. They are too valuable to our enemy.
You really think I would do that? Being a super scientist, you're pretty dumb.
Hello? Hello? You are breaking up! If you cannot save them, then kill them! Hello?
Thank you.
here? Hey, gonna get you out of here.
Suck me, drop.
In one of these. Here goes nothing. Doc, I'm seeing some pretty unsettling stuff here. I think this is where they're making the clones you talked about. The longevity project.
Yes, my assumptions were correct again. You should look for a sample of the good general's DNA and bring it to me so I can put an end to this obscenity.
I'm heading inside to look for it.
Yes.
Irwina Prowley's pointless protege. Slaying her as I did was unrewarding. I shall take my time with you. Savor every last moment of your pain.
Come and get it.
Now my punishment will rain upon you.
It's a repowering station.